Oh, some confusion here. Oh, dear. It's a run out. Nicholas Pooran and Kieron Pollard, no communication. Disaster for the Trinbago Knight Riders.
Yeah, a bit of an argument as well as to whose call it was and why he didn't respond. It was Nicholas Pooran's call. It went behind Kieron Pollard. A little bit of a fist pump at the end just to indicate that all is well. There is, of course, disappointment for both of them. Just might want to check exactly who is dismissed. If Kieron Pollard left the crease and Nicholas Pooran got there before him, it means Kieron Pollard would be dismissed. So they're having a discussion. Pooran is already making his way out of the field. Let's have a look from square one. This should, from straight down, have a look at when the stumps were broken. And both of them in the crease when the stumps were broken. So this can be a little bit tricky. Now we need to have a look from square one to see who got into the crease. Okay, so at the point where the bail is dismissed, both of them in, who got in first? I think Kieron Pollard was there first, and so Nicholas Pooran will be the one dismissed. That's just my opinion. Let's have a closer look. Kieron Pollard is looking back. Does Pooran touch down before him? Oh, he does. Nicholas Pooran gets there before Kieron Pollard. It means, therefore, that Kieron Pollard is the man run out and not Nicholas Pooran.
Well, this is quite extraordinary. One never knows what an innings will serve up. And this will be very disappointing for the Trinbago Knight Rider fans around the ground.
Yeah, Pollard makes his way back to the pavilion. Lots of disappointment there again. A hug. All's well. Nice to see that. Nicholas Pooran now has lots of responsibility on his shoulders. 78 for three.
Well, he is the set batter, Pooran, and he's looking in sublime form. That's the good news. The bad news is that Kieron Pollard, who can be so destructive, the leader of this side, in a complete mix-up with his countrymate.
Just want to also make the point, Alex, that Rakeem Cornwall timed that to perfection when he took the bails off. Because had he done it a little bit earlier, never know.